new potential target for COVID-19 vaccines identified by researchers. Some experimental COVID-19 vaccines are designed to boost immune cell response against the coronavirus. However, the target of these vaccines seems vague. Recently, scientists determined a possible target, the replication protein of the virus. This may let the cells attack a part of the virus's replication process. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. At the University College London, researchers noted that a part of the coronavirus may be enough to stop COVID-19 from progressing. This is possible by activating T cells to attack just the replication proteins in the early stages of the disease. Our research shows that individuals who naturally resisted detectable SARS-CoV-2 infection generated memory T cells that target infected cells expressing the replication proteins, part of the virus's internal machinery, said senior author Professor Mala Maini. Published in the journal Nature, researchers discovered the replication proteins after examining the data from COVID consortium. It is a study that analyzed the immune responses of healthcare workers in London from the start of the first UK pandemic wave. There were two sets of healthcare workers examined in this new study. The first was composed of those who had no sign of COVID-19. Meaning, they repeatedly tested negative in RT-PCR and antibody tests. But they were observed with an increased T-cell count. The second was composed of those with a transient low-level infection. Their infection couldn't be detected by routine tests, yet they were found with many T-cells specific against the coronavirus. These individuals also had a low-level increase of another blood marker of viral infection. After examining these people, researchers found that their T-cells recognized the anomalies during infection. That led them to the replication proteins used by the virus. T-cells could use the proteins to track and destroy infected cells. Destroying infected cells would cut down the replication speed of the virus. This would let the immune system catch up and eliminate the virus before everything goes out of hand. A vaccine focused on T-cells can be big in turning this pandemic around. It solves the main weakness of current vaccines, which are limited to the spike protein. So, dual-action vaccines are more likely to prevent COVID-19 and its variants. What do you think about the new target of COVID vaccines? Will dual-action vaccines take over the first generation? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.